everyone assuming he is a girl. I made it very clear in the design of him, he is a boy.
I'm sorry.